the far infrared absorption spectra of carbon monoxide gas is shown here this way. This is the far IR spectra of carbon monoxide gas. Now the average spacing between successive rotational absorption lines in this spectra is 3.8626 centimeter inverse. With the help of this rotational spectra data, we can calculate the moment of inertia and the length of CO bond in carbon monoxide molecule. The reported result, that is the spacing between successive rotational absorption line, we know that in rotational absorption spectra the spacing between two successive lines is equal to 2b bar. Therefore 2b bar is equal to 3.8626, and half of it will be equal to b bar. Therefore b bar is equal to 1.9313 centimeter inverse. And since b is equal to h c b bar, and now we will put the value of h, that is Planck constant, 6.62 into 10 to the power minus 34 joule into second, C 3 into 10 to the power 10 centimeter per second, and B bar 1.9313 centimeter inverse, to get the value of B equal to 3.836 into 10 to the power minus 23 joule. Now we can use the relation B is equal to H cross square upon 2I to obtain I is equal to H cross square upon 2B. We put the value of H cross, that is H upon 2 pi, which is equal to 1.05 into 10 to the power minus 34 joule into second whole square divided by 2 into value of B. We have just calculated 3.83 into 10 to the power minus 23 joule. To get the value of I is equal to 14.5 into 10 to the power minus 47 kilogram meter square. Therefore the moment of inertia for carbon monoxide molecule is 14.5 into 10 to the power minus 47 kilogram meter square. The reduced mass of C12 and O16 in carbon monoxide molecule, reduced mass, that is mu, that is equal to m1 m2 upon m1 plus m2, is obtained from the isotope mass in kilograms, and by using Avogadro number, as mu will be equal to m1 that is mass of carbon 0.012 gram into m2 mass of oxygen 0.016 kilogram divided by m1 plus m2, that is 0.012 kilogram plus 0.016 kilogram, that is 0.028 kilogram. And to get the reduced mass of single molecule, we have to be divided by Avogadro number, that is 6.02 into 10 to the power 23. So the mu is equal to 1.139 into 10 to the power minus 26 kg. Now we know moment of inertia I is equal to mu r square, where mu is the reduced mass and R is bond length. Therefore R square will be equal to I upon mu. We put the value of I, that is 14.5 into 10 to the power minus 47 kilogram meter square divided by mu, reduced mass, 1.139 into 10 to the power minus 26 kg. Therefore R square comes out to be 127.3 into 10 to the power minus 22 meter square. We take the square root on both sides to to get the value of bone distance, bone length R is equal to 112.8 into 10 to the power minus 12 meter, that is 112.8 picometer. So this is the bone distance or bone length, that is the distance between the nucleus of carbon and oxygen in the molecule of carbon monoxide. This way, by recording the rotational spectra of different gaseous molecules, we can calculate the moment of inertia and bone distances in different molecules.